Have you ever seen a cowboy cry in the middle of the night, missing someone we said goodbye? I worked hard to get it right, but I changed the way I used to comb my hair and all the clothes I used to wear. But it really wasn't what she needs. I guess she really didn't care. I gave up everything I loved. I never thought about goodbye. She just threw away all we had just to see a cowboy cry. Didn't ever understand my ways. It made no sense where she came from. I read her letter on a silk cachet, telling me that we were done. She tried to live a life she's not used to, the simple things and lots of love. But my drinking changed the way she felt. She prayed for strength from up above. And she gave up on everything she loved. The time had come to say goodbye. Never dreamed that she would see the day she could make a cowboy cry. I was tough in what I used to do, and she tried everything to get me through. But in the end it seems I lost my pride. Life can make a cowboy cry. So if you ever see me down and out on the streets under the sky, say her name and you'll see a cowboy cry. All you have to do is say her name and you'll see this cowboy cry.